my recent summer-proof makeup free. Don't forget SPF, concealer, bronzer only, water lip tint, lots of powder, waterproof everything, gel on eyebrows, fixing spray, or even hairspray, mascara, liner, etc. Freckles. Buff brown lip combo with some red in the center. I find this combo lasts the longest. I'm adding this Fenty Gloss Balm, but keep in mind lip gloss means you have to reapply more often. BYE.
She feels safe and she's the best thing that you'll ever have. She always has trouble falling asleep, and she likes to cuddle while under the sheets. She loves pop songs and
always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so
listen, harder building trust from a distance. I think we should rule out commitment for now, 'cause we're falling apart. Leaving, you're just doing that to get even. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now. They keep falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my own way.
Well, I ain't mad at you, we can still be cool.
I'm not trying to pressure you, just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend.
No, no.
I just wanna know your name and maybe sometime.
Fresh Summer Girl makeup tips. Always start off with sunscreen. You don't want to get wrinkles in the future. I only like to spot conceal during the summertime because everything sweats off anyway. And I blend everything out with a damp beauty sponge because it looks the most natural. Anyone with oily eyelids, you need to prime your eyes. I love cream bronzer and blush for the summertime because it lasts so much longer. Blending my blush upwards gives me that sun-kissed look. To maximize staying power, I set all my creams with the powder version. Especially anywhere with that concealer, set it with the translucent powder to finish it off. Especially my Asian girls, you need waterproof mascara, otherwise our lashes won't stay. Lip stains are so pretty for the summertime. It gives that sucked on a red popsicle look, and it just looks so natural. And of course, brightening my eyes with nude eyeliner and inner corner highlight to give that glow. Setting everything with a dewy spray, and make sure you fan it out. And you're all done!
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Went gone for a year, only wrote like once. Life moves fast when you're doing what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you're doing what you want. What else? But what do you want?
I don't know.
You know those girls that you see in the summertime that just kind of have that effortlessly lit from within, glowy, dewy skin? And somehow just look like they've been eating berries at a picnic all day? Well, this is how you can achieve that look. The YSL Touche Éclat is one of my favorite concealers and brightening pens. I just use it to brighten up any areas of my face that I want to highlight. Then I love using the lip and cheek tints because they have such a skin-like finish and they add the perfect wash of color. Like, you can't tell me that the shade doesn't look like I've been eating berries at a picnic all day without a care in the world. And that's the look.
I'm going to show you guys how to do this very natural, dewy summer skin makeup, and it only takes 5 minutes. I start off with the BB Skin Vitamin D Serum. You only need it just a little bit. This is just going to get everything hydrated, because you have to start with a good base if you want to really be glowy. Next, I use the BB Skin Hydrating Skin Shield. So this is going to protect you from UVA and B light and blue light. And it has zinc oxide and then other oils that are going to protect your skin from premature aging. Now I just throw on a tiny bit of concealer. And then I go in with the Bali Body BB Cream. I've actually been using this for like 7 years now. So I do a little bit here, and then I mix in a little bit of the Illuminating Bronzing Serum. Just a touch. And I really just use my hands to rub this all over my face. See how pretty and glowy that is? And now I'm just gonna go in with some lip gloss, mascara, and a little bit of brow gel. And voila, we're done. So glowy. I've always loved Bali Body.